Our shows are usually like pretty random and unpredictable. Yeah. But one thing that is always constant is that we give everything we have. Whether it's one person in the crowd or a million people, we always give everything.
When we play at festivals, there's more of an eclectic group of people and people that I think are searching for new sounds and new music.
It's like the ultimate experience, man, when people are singing along to your songs and winning people over too. I mean, it's like gladiator shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, you gotta go and win over the crowd, and it keeps the shows like very exciting when you're still a new band coming up. But what I love about festivals is that people go there purposely to discover new acts and new bands, and to me, that's what music's about, other than changing the world, of course.
We are in touch with a lot of like different political groups and activist groups around the country, so a lot of them, you know, usually come out to our shows too.
It's like Pete Seeger said, if music alone can change the world, then I'd only be a musician. Musicians have a voice. They should use it to affect change. The album is very liberating as far as the lyrics are concerned. We touch on many different topics, but one that is like a common theme throughout the album is one of revolution and pretty much overthrowing the status quo.
One song is called Devil's Dust, and it's a song about a miner. It's a song about workers' rights, but it's a very personal song about the struggle of, you know, one couple and what they're going through.
It's a very eclectic sound, the mix between rock and roll, blues, folk, even soul music. There's something on there for everybody. And it's definitely an emotional roller coaster ride, to say the least. We just got back from Europe. We did a tour with Kings of Leon, played with Neil Young. We did a couple of festivals over there, like Optimus Alive in Portugal, Bilbao Festival, did a festival in London. So we have a tour coming up, playing Letterman on August 27th. And then in November, we're back in the UK and Ireland to tour with Robert Plant. And the album comes out August 19th, so we're gonna do a lot of promotional touring around that.